Printing from your phone is pretty straightforward since most printers these days have Wi-Fi capability. We are going to demonstrate printing from Google Docs. The process will be similar in different apps. If an app supports printing, you can almost always find the print command in the app's menu, such as the three-dot menu. Make sure that your printer is turned on and that the wireless feature is enabled. Make sure your Android phone is connected to the same Wi-Fi network as the printer. Start the app you want to print from and then open the document. In this case, open Google Docs. Tap the three-dot menu at the top right. Tap Share and Export. Then choose Print. At the top of the page, select the printer. Options will include printing to a PDF file. This converts your document into a PDF. And any wireless printers that are on your network. Select any additional options, such as the number of copies or your page size. Then tap the printer icon to start printing.